My name is Greta Thunberg. I am 60 years old. I come from Sweden, and I want you to panic. Around the year 2030, we will be in a position where we set off an irreversible chain reaction that will most likely lead to the end of our civilization as we know it. That is, unless in that time, permanent and unprecedented changes in all aspects of society have taken place, including a reduction of our CO2 emissions by at least 50%. These projections are backed up by scientific facts concluded by all nations through the IPCC. You cannot ignore the scientists, or the science, or the millions of moonstriking children. I beg you, please do not fail on this.
I hope that everyone will remember this day when we were applauding Greta Thunberg for her speech. But that also means that we have then to look at the program of the new European Commission, whether they really want to change policies. Policies to phase out coal, policies to put a real price on carbon, policies to make aviation really pay, policies to make sure that the European budget doesn't pay 1 cent to fossil fuels, policies that is really greening our agriculture, which we have not done until now. And thank you for the applause, but I want your vote on that program of the new president of the European Commission in July, because then only that applause really means something.